Hey Hawks fans, Jeff Fondelier here with your game day preview. The Hawks finished the regular season with a win. They faced Seneca Valley to close out the season last week, and the Raiders gave it all they had, but the Hawks prevailed. Seneca Valley went up by one in the first 5 minutes of the game, but welcome back Dawson Gaynor, who hadn't played in 10 games. His solo effort put the Hawks on the board at the 8 minute mark. The Raiders went back on top later in the first, but Cam Brickett tied it up at 11:51. Give the assist to Dawson Gaynor. 2 minutes later, top scorer Ryan Pushgar put the Hawks up with a solo effort of his own, 3-2 at the end of the first. Seneca Valley tied it up on the only goal of the second period, both teams exchanging chances all period long, but the goaltenders on both sides were stopping everything. Same thing in the third, back and forth for the first 10 minutes. Ryan Pushgar buried the game winner at 9:58, and Sam Robinson in the defense shut it down from there. I have to tell you, the play of the game came in the final 10 seconds of the game. The Raiders pulled their goalie and had an extra attacker on the floor. They drive into the Hawks zone. Cam Brickett lays an absolutely thundering check on a Seneca player and takes a roughing penalty. Oh, did he lay into him? Illegal in this league, but it was fun to watch. You'll have to check it out on YouTube. It comes at the 52:26 mark of the feed. Following the check, the Seneca player slashes Brickett to offset Cam's penalty. So the Raiders have 5 men on the floor, an empty net, and an offensive zone faceoff with 2.3 seconds remaining. The Raiders won the draw and snapped a shot from point-blank range on Sam. He stopped it, and the game ended with the crowd going wild. Hawks win 4-3. Give goalie Sam Robinson the number one star of the game. This win was their first in 8 games. All those games were close, and the Hawks' overall record of 7-10-2 is misleading. They were in it in all their games this year, with only a few exceptions. We head into the playoffs today against a familiar foe, Penn Trafford. It'll be the best of three series over the next 3 weeks. The last time these two teams met, it was a 7-6 nail-biter that PT won so very narrowly. We're looking for a different story today. Best of three, Hawks-Warriors, coming up next. And now let's go down to the rink and talk to the sniper, Jake Cook. All right, Hawks fans, Jeff Fondelier here with your game day interview. We got Jake Cook. How you doing today?
I'm doing good. How are you?
All right, man, it's playoffs, game day. You guys ready?
Hell yeah, we're ready. We're ready to roll.
All right. Hey, Penn Trafford. You guys have played them 3 times. They got the best of you twice. What's gonna change today? What's the game plan?
We got a new game plan we're going to use. We're going to try and run like a 1-1-2 type thing. Hopefully it works out. I think it will. Just got to be fast, quick on pucks, win one-on-one battles. Good shots to the net, rebounds, everything. Just everything all out today.
All right, jump out on them early, right?
That's right.
All right, hey, who's the best plumber in the South Hills? I got to know.
I think I'm up there, not going to lie. I think I've got some talent, but if I had to go with someone, I'd probably say my cousin.
No. Okay. You know. You've never heard of Harry Cook?
Doesn't ring a bell. No, I don't.
Okay. Jake Cook, he plays hockey. He plums. We're going to get him today. Good luck.
Thank you.
All right, get him. Hey, Hawks fans, welcome to today's game. It's playoffs. It's game day. Bethel Park Hawks taking on the Penn Trafford Warriors. In the 3 games they've played this year, Penn Trafford's gotten the best of the Hawks. 2-1. Hawks won the first game but dropped the next two. But they've all been competitive. And Penn Trafford's going to win the opening faceoff. And that number one, Sobeslay, I believe is his name. He's one to watch out for. Got to keep him off the score sheet, and the Hawks should do okay. Fondelier forces the pass over D to D, and that Sobeslay comes in. Nice pass over to the circle. Back out to the point. That's 38. He's another dangerous one. We got to watch out for these guys. We'll see if the Hawks are ready to play today. The playoffs will be a best of three series right out of the gate. Now Holtz with the steal. Feeds it up to Pushgar. Pushgar centers it to Fondelier, who can't take the pass cleanly. And Penn Trafford comes back the other way. The Hawks defense gets back. And now number one in the slot. Shot, score. He's the one to shut down. And we did not shut him down there. PT on the board first, early here in this first period. Rough start. And And the Warriors will control the ensuing faceoff. That's number 30 with it behind the net. Jay Cook will watch him. And here comes the Warriors breakout. Long pass into the Hawks zone. 24 couldn't take it cleanly. And now Jay Cook on the puck. He'll toe drag around one man. Shot goes high. Comes around the boards. Zach Walters pokes at it. But the Warriors come in. Dawson Gaynor on defense. Shot, score right off the bat. Only 2 minutes gone here in this first period. And Penn Trafford's up by two. Come on, boys. So far, the game plan is not working out as the Hawks would have hoped, or as I would have hoped. PIRHL will step in to take this face off. Penn Trafford will control. 12:36 remaining in the first period. Hawks down two goals. Warriors came ready to play now. PIRHL on the puck, two guys on him. He'll retreat to behind Sam's net. And he'll take a look. We got Holtz on the floor. We got Einhaus on the floor and number 21, Alex Drehus. Here comes Ryan skating out slowly. He'll hit the red line. Stop up. Has the puck poked off his stick. That's number one. 27 on the puck now. His shot goes high, hits the glass. Einhaus tries to catch up with the puck, but Penn Trafford able to send it back to their defense. 11:40 now remaining in the first. It's all PT so far. They're in the zone again, shot from the circle. Kicked away by Sam Robinson, but Penn Trafford will maintain control. And they'll get it out of danger. PT sets up behind their own net. Game one of the playoffs. All right, Penn Trafford maintains control. They slowly bring it up the rink. They're into the zone now. Einhaus on the puck. Tries to get around 38. Does momentarily, but Penn Trafford gets control again. Bethel will change up their lines. Brickett on the floor now. Could have got called for a trip there, but didn't. Now Dawson Gaynor tries to take it up the boards. Gets it poked off his stick. Ooh. Sneaky shot. Sam never saw that one, but it hits the back wall. Brickett thought Dawson was going to send it. And Penn Trafford able to get control again. And now finally, Ryan PIRHL steals it. He's in the zone. He's got Jake streaking. Tries a centering pass to Jake, but it gets broken up. And Penn Trafford comes back the other way. At the top of the circle, slap shot, hits the back wall. That was offline. Now the pace of play quickening here. Still all Penn Trafford. They'll fight for it down the other end of the rink, but here comes Penn Trafford into the zone now. Brickett squares up on him, pushes him into the boards, knocks him off the puck momentarily, and now Brickett has it. He'll start up the rink the other way. Fondelier going to the net now. Shot. Glove save. Shot, score! Fondelier off the rebound. Hawks on the board. Good job, Cam. Good job, Cam. Score that 40 from 77. 9:17 remaining in the first. The Hawks will control this faceoff eventually. Drehus sends it up the boards, but too far for Jake Cook. And 38 will take it for a skate. Back behind his own net. Here they come. Long pass. Nice passing from Peters Township. Shot. High, hits the glass, comes around the board. Jay Cook tried to catch up with it, couldn't do it. Penn Trafford with the nice puck work. Whoa. Centering pass for 60, DeLisi. Couldn't get his blade on it. It goes wide. Drehus turns and sends it, but it hits a player. 38 has it now in the Hawks zone. He'll go back to his defenseman. That's number one. He sends it over to 27. Fondelier's on him. Fondelier with the puck now. Shot. Hits the back wall. Got a shot on net. I think that was... Ooh, another shot by Drehus. Nothing on net now. Penn Trafford in the zone. 38 has it at the circle. Goes down to one knee. Tries to send it over. And now Jay Cook slaps it away from him. He's got a lane. Shot. Just misses. Centering shot pass by Pushkar. Can't find the stick of Jay Cook. Now the Hawks will change. Here comes Penn Trafford at the red line. Ragnelli on him. He dances around Ragnelli and Holtz. He's in the slot on his backhand. Shot, score! Dang it! Penn Trafford gets that right back. It's 3-1. PT will score on a rush. 7 minutes remaining in the first period. It's now a two-goal game. Hawks will win this face-off. Pushkar back to Gaynor. Gaynor will send it up to Pushkar. It'll hit the back wall. Ryan will get there first. He circles on his forehand. Throws it towards the net. Now Ragnelli centers it. Nobody there. Penn Trafford with a long pass into the Hawks zone. And Gaynor will catch up to it first. Penn Trafford player falls down. We'll get a clean break out of here. Here comes Dawson Gaynor up the boards from the red line. Sends it towards the net. He's looking for Pushkar. Pushkar on the puck now. Circles at the red line. Heads towards the circles. Throws a shot in. It'll hit the back glass. And Penn Trafford will send it up. Come right down the lane. We got two men back. Shot. Score. Oh, my gosh. Right over Sam's right shoulder. It's 4-1. All right, boys, it's playoff hockey. So it'll be Fondelier and Einhaus, and Walters and Brickett. Fondelier will win the draw back to Walters. Penn Trafford, number 63 on him, that's Abdallah. He's able to get it back to his mate at the red line, now stolen by Einhaus. He'll send it to his forehand. He tries a shot, but it flips up, hits the back glass. I think he was trying to tee one up now. Fondelier will fight for it in the corner, but Penn Trafford comes away with it. Number 40 will circle back, get it to his defense partner. He'll dance with it behind the net. Now he comes out. Stolen now by Walters in the zone. Two men converge on him. Gets it up to Fondelier. Fondelier can't skitter it past the goalie, and he'll glove it for a whistle. 4:42 remaining in this three-goal game. Both teams will change up lines. Jay Cook will step in for this draw. And the Hawks will ultimately come away with it. Ragnelli gets it down into the up to Cook. Can't do anything with it. Comes back to Ragnelli in the corner. Ragnelli will send it behind the net to Cook. Cook has it in the circle now. It's on his forehand, turns, shoots, hits the back wall. Drehu's now in deep, centering pass to Ragnelli. Can't get a stick on it. And Penn Trafford will come back the other way in the Hawk zone now. Tries to dance around Gaynor, but can't do it. Shot, score. Sam could not find the handle on it. And DeLisi will slam it home for the Warriors. It's 5-1. It's getting ugly. Hawks control this faceoff. Walters up to Einhaus. Einhaus in the zone. It's poked off his stick, and here comes the Warriors again. Shot. Save made. Pushkar on the puck now. He'll skate right into a man. He's in the zone. He's on his backhand now. Turns it to his forehand. Gets a shot off. Goalie makes a save. Einhaus able to get a stick on it too. And the Warriors have it come back the other way. They're in three men strong. Shot. Save made by Sam. Nice save, Sam. Pushkar now. We got a two-on-one developing. Pushkar sends it towards the net, but it's blocked right back to him. Drews gets a shot on. Holtz will send it around. Penn Trafford will get control of the puck. 2:30 remaining in the first. 5-1 Warriors. They're in the zone now. They got a man sneaking in the back. And shot off Sammy's glove. They're battling for it on the boards here. 63 has it. Centering pass stolen by Pushkar. He'll start to head up the left board, but reverses directions. He's got 63 hounding him. He'll send it up Brickett. Brickett's into the zone now. Looks for a lane, sends it towards the net. Couldn't find a stick of Cam. And Cam will throw it towards the net, but nobody's there. Penn Trafford now has the puck. Number 30 on it now. Penn Trafford into the zone. It's over on the boards. Brickett will make that play and enable Pushkar to get the puck. He'll skate around one man, skates around another, tries to find Dawson. Now it's on the boards. Fondelier fighting for it down there. Penn Trafford maintains possession. They'll come back the other way. Fondelier stands him up in the zone, but he's able to come into the Hawk zone. Shot, glove saved by Sam. Nice job, Sam. Sam's mom lets him know that she appreciates his hard work back there. Inside a minute now, 48 seconds. Remaining in the period that I think we'd like to forget here. Jay Cook on the puck now. He's skating with determination. Shot. Oh, just misses. 32 seconds now. Penn Trafford back into the zone. Gets shot off on Sam. Sam makes a pad save. 21 seconds now. Jake Cook now into the Warrior zone. Shoots. Save made. Ragnelli follows up with a shot. Doesn't go. And now Penn Trafford with an opportunity here. Gets around. Shot. Save. Good save, Sam. Remember that one. Ragnelli tries a shot from his defensive zone as the period comes to a close. So, at the end of one, it's 5-1 Warriors. We'll be right back. Fondelier going to the net now. Shot. Glove save. Shot score! Bethel Park Inline Hockey. It's fast. It's fun. And we want you to play. Inline hockey is just like ice hockey, but no ice. And significantly less expensive and far less of a time commitment. Way less travel than ice hockey, too. The sport is played on a specialized rink at the Bridgeville Rollerplex, RMU Island Sports Complex, Harmerville's Alpha Arena, Hot Shots Indoor Sports Arena, and the Murraysville Sports Zone. Our teams play in the Pennsylvania Interscholastic Roller Hockey League, or the PIRHL. Each year, teams from elementary, middle, and high school play a 16-game schedule, plus playoffs, from October through March. Practice one evening a week and games on Saturdays or Sundays. The sport is recognized by the Bethel Park School District, which means student-athletes can earn a letter once they reach high school. We play rivals such as Upper St. Clair, Peters Township, Canamac, Pine Richland, North Hills, and so many more. This is no pickup game. You'll need regulation pads, hockey skates, helmets, and the coolest Hawks uniforms around. Two refs at every game officiate three 15-minute periods with a running clock. No icing, no offsides, no checking. But this sport will rock you. Registration is coming up, so check out our website at www.bpinlinehockey.com and sign up soon. Let's play! All right, Hawks fans, we're back for the second period of play. Game one of the first round of the playoffs. It's all Penn Trafford so far. Penn Trafford went up two. The only scoring effort from the Hawks thus far is Fondelier slamming home a Cam Brickett rebound. And then the Warriors followed that up with three goals of their own. It's 5-1. And here we go, coming at you. Pushgar will step in to take this faceoff. And we'll win it. Brickett now with the puck. Brickett sends it up to Einhaus. It misses his stick, but Pushgar has it now. Get some room, looking for a lane. Shot. Oh, just misses. Chesky, the goaltender. Now stolen by Ryan. Ryan tries to feed it up to Einhaus. Einhaus now slaps it away from Sobislay's stick, but he gets it back. Now he'll send it over to number eight. Into the Hawk zone now. Pushgar's all over the floor. He's in the offensive zone. He's in the defensive zone. He's got the puck now. He's got two men to beat, however. Einhaus now comes in, skates into the lane. Shot. Oh, hit the post. But Ryan gets his rebound. He's ridden off the puck now by number one, Sobislay. Was able to get it up to number eight. Eight with the long pass to 42. It misses his stick and goes down below the goal line. Zach Walters working hard down in the corner. Centering pass for eight. Can't get a shot off. Fondelier swoops in. Now the puck is behind Sam. Penn Trafford maintaining control. They're able to find the open man here. Fondelier lifts the stick. Penn Trafford still has it in the Hawk zone. Centering pass. Sam gloves that. We'll get a stoppage in play. 13:27 remaining in the second period. Hawks need to show some life here. I think Einhaus will take this draw. He's got Cook to his left. Hawks control the faceoff. I'm sorry, that's Fondelier on the draw. Cook now, below the goal line with the puck. He'll skate it out. He's on his backhand now. He'll backhand it over to Drehus. Drehus on the... He'll throw a shot right at my face. Cook now, working hard on the boards. They're ridden off the puck. Gets the puck to Fondelier. He kicks it a couple times. And he'll send it back to Dawson. Dawson will send it back to Fondelier. Fondelier in the circle now. Centering pass to Cook. Kerr will stop that. Cook sends it back to Dawson Gaynor. Gaynor will throw it towards the net. Fondelier tries a redirect. Now the Hawks had some good zone time there. But 63 will take it in on a solo effort. Tries to dance around one man. And Cook steals the puck. He's got it now. He's coming. He's on the forehand. He's in the zone. Trying to get some space. He shoots it. Gloved down by Chesky. The ref telling the boys to shut their mouths, so I guess there's some yapping going on out there. Hope that's not my boy. Far too respectful for that. All right, Pushgar will step in. And he'll pull it back to the red line. Walters taps it back into the zone. Pushgar on the puck. Pushgar will shoot it. Kick save. And Sobislay will beat Ragnelli to the puck, but Pushgar is there. He backhands it to Ragnelli. Awkwardly couldn't, well, kind of awkward on his skates right there. He just couldn't reach back for it. Now 60 for the Warriors into the zone. He'll send it deep to 38. Walters comes back. Pushgar comes back. Penn Trafford will keep control, but now Ragnelli will Tip it around one man, catches up to it, tips it again. Below the goal line now. Couldn't maintain control. Pushkar waves at it. And Penn Trafford goes back the other way. He had a step on Walters. 38 now with the puck. We get a whistle. I think Penn Trafford is going to get called for a penalty here. Let's see what the call is. Interference to call. I didn't catch a number, but the Hawks will be on a power play. It'd be Cook, Fondelier, Pushkar, and Holtz. Jay Cook wins a faceoff. Fondelier taps it back to Pushkar. Pushkar now to Cook in the circle. Back to Pushkar. Ooh, nice one-timer by the superstar. But Chesky will glove that out of the air. He had that ticketed for the top left corner of the net. Cook will win it back to Holtz. Holtz will send it to the point and Pushkar. Pushkar throws it towards the net. Fondelier tried for a redirect. And puck bounces up high in the air. Doesn't hit the net. So play continues. Soboslay now shorthanded. He skates through three men into the zone. He's got Pushkar to beat. Gets it over to 38. Oh, Soboslay with a one-timer. Didn't go. Here comes Pushkar now. Pushkar in the zone. He's got two men, three on one. Oh! Gets it over to Holtz, but Holtz can't bury it. They get another chance. Now Holtz now settles it down, shoots, hits the back wall. Cook now on the puck from the circle. Sends it over to Pushkar, misses it, hits the boards. Now Pushkar settles it down at the red line. He turns, 45 seconds now remaining on this power play. Holtz with it. Holtz to Cook. Cook to Pushkar. Pushkar at the point. Slapper. Low. Goalie makes that save. Clearing attempt. Hit Cook, but 38 grabs it and takes it into the zone shorthanded. Holtz has the puck now. Holtz into the zone. Throws it towards the net. Save made. And it falls into the slot where Soboslay picks it up, and now he's into the Hawks zone with 9 seconds on the power play. His shot hits a shin. Hits Ryan Pushkar's shin, and Cook now in the zone. Shot, save made, dang it. Cook now in deep. Gets it moved off his stick, and now penalty's over, even strength. Capasco on the puck now, number 40. He'll send it up to number 8. It's stolen by Pushkar. Pushkar will fight for it on the boards. Pushed off the puck. Ragnelli slams in. Einhaus slams in. Soboslay comes up with the puck. Gets it to 30. Another long hair. He's in the zone. He stays on his feet. And they'll both slide into Sam. And Sam will find the puck. And the ref will blow the whistle. 7:35 remaining in the second period. No scoring here in the second. It's still 5-1. Bad guys. Ragnelli will take this draw. Ragnelli goes forward with it. They'll battle for it. And Penn Trafford will get control. Back to 30 at the point. They'll go D to D. Einhaus will chase. And 30 will retreat. Back below his goal line. And Ragnelli will eye him, and he'll challenge. And now PT will break it out. 40 now. Goes into the offensive zone. Gets around Drehus and gets a shot off, but it's well off. Einhaus will push it into the corner. Ragnelli now. Ragnelli will try to center it. But it rolls slowly to Chesky, and he'll hold long enough to get a whistle. The Hawks will change up personnel with 6:23 remaining in the second period. Fondelier and Pushkar will step on. And Drehus and Brickett. Face-off win by the Hawks. Pushkar with the puck. He'll circle. He'll retreat into his own zone momentarily. Back and forth, back and forth. Gets into the shot. Hit a leg. Brickett overskates a bit, but keeps control. Backhands it down below the net. Fondelier now will chase it. Vasker Cam will lift the stick. He's able to get it to Drehus, who turns and throws it towards the net along with the opponent's stick. Pushgar will flick it back to Fondelier behind the net. Centering pass. Oh, it hit Ryan's stick, but he couldn't turn on it. And now Pushgar in the slot. Shot. Oh, save made. Hit a post. He didn't make that save. It hit the post and bounces out. Now 42 takes it for Penn Trafford. Sticks on the floor. Who's that? Fondelier lost his stick. Not much he can do here now. I think Dre was able to knock that puck back into the PT zone where they'll retreat. And Fondelier will chase him out. An errant pass hits a Sobisle's pass hits a skate. Now Dre, who sends it, centers it to Cook, but couldn't catch up to it. Cook has it below the goal line, tries to center it to Fondelier. It's stolen away. Number 60 goes back the other way. He's into the Hawk zone. He's got Brickett. Brickett's got the pass. And Sam's got the puck. Woo. A little two-on-one developed there. And Brickett did the right thing to take the pass away. And Sam stood up tall on the shooter. And we'll drop the puck to his right. 4:24 remaining in the second period. Hawks got a big hole to dig out of. Einhaus on this draw. PT wins it. Einhaus forces Sobisle to get rid of the puck. Now crossing pass. Eventually finds its mark. They have it. Centering shot. Sam. Oh, nice job, Sam. Moving left to right. Was able to square up on the shooter to keep this a four-goal game. And they drop it again. Hawks win this faceoff. Superstar on the puck now. Send it up the boards where Cook now will catch up to it in the circle. Shot. Oh, wow. Sneaky shot from a bad angle. Chesky lucky to make that save. He was hugging his post, though. Jake tried to sneak it in a la Sidney Crosby. And Jake will step in to take this draw. PT will win it momentarily. Yeah, they got it. 28 into the zone now. Zach Walter swoops over to take a man out of action. Cook tries to backhand it to Einhaus. Stolen, intercepted. Slapper. Score. Slapper by number 28. Just inside the Bethel Park defensive zone. And he makes it 6-1. And 2:41 remaining in the second period. It's 6-1, bad guys. Whew, okay. So Pushgar wins a faceoff. He's got it himself. Tries to dance around 24. Eventually does it. Tries to center it to Ragnelli. And misses everybody. Goes back to Gaynor, who pokes it back into the zone. Ragnelli will get it behind the net. He'll try to find Pushgar, but it hit the side of the net and bounced out, where Penn Trafford can take control. They're in the zone. Shot hit the back wall. And they'll fight for it along the boards. Penn Trafford has a puck backhand. Score! Two or three Hawks draped on him. He's able to get a backhand shot and beat Sam. It's turning ugly here, ladies and gentlemen. It's 7-1. And they'll bring it to center red for the faceoff. The Hawks will win this faceoff. Ragnelli had it, gets it over to Dawson Gaynor. But they're crawling all over us as soon as we get the puck. And Dawson will have to keep moving. And they'll slap it off his stick. And now two-on-one develops. Crossing power. They couldn't get a shot off. He hit a wide-open yawning net. And he would have scored. Ragnelli does a pirouette, is able to keep the puck. He'll just zing it into the zone. It'll wrap around the boards. Penn Trafford will have control below the goal line. And challenged by Pushkar. 30's able to deftly get away from him. And they'll just play keep away. There goes 38. Into the Hawk zone now. Tries to skate around Brickett. They'll fight for it right in front of the net. Sam just flops down on it. But he'll keep it out. 30 seconds now remaining in the second period. Time ticking away on these Hawks. We're going to need to see a completely different Hawk team in this third period. Because it's all Peters Township. They'll win this faceoff. They'll put a shot on Sam, but it'll go over and hit the glass. 5 seconds left in the period. 60 will send it into the zone deep. 42 has it. And this period will come to an end. Two goals scored in this second frame. Both by Penn Trafford. It's 7-1. We'll be right back. They'll fight for it along the boards. Penn Trafford has the puck backhand. Score! Bethel Park Inline Hockey. It's fast. It's fun. And we want you to play. Inline hockey is just like ice hockey, but no ice. And significantly less expensive and far less of a time commitment. Way less travel than ice hockey, too. The sport is played on a specialized rink at the Bridgeville Rollerplex, RMU Island Sports Complex, Harmerville's Alpha Arena, Hot Shots Indoor Sports Arena, and the Murraysville Sports Zone. Our teams play in the Pennsylvania Interscholastic Roller Hockey League, or the PIRHL. Each year, teams from elementary, middle, and high school play a 16-game schedule, plus playoffs, from October through March. Practice one evening a week and games on Saturdays or Sundays. The sport is recognized by the Bethel Park School District, which means student-athletes can earn a letter once they reach high school. We play rivals such as Upper St. Clair, Peters Township, Canamac, Pine Richland, North Hills, and so many more. This is no pickup game. You'll need regulation pads, hockey skates, helmets, and the coolest Hawks uniforms around. Two refs at every game officiate three 15-minute periods with a running clock. No icing, no offsides, no checking, but this sport will rock you. Registration is coming up, so check out our website at www.bpinlinehockey.com and sign up soon. Let's play! All right, Hawks fans, we're back for the third period of play. It's 7-1, bad guys. Hawks need to come out firing here in this third period. Game one of this best of three series. Peters Township has made a statement. They're the number one seed in this four-team bracket. Hawks kind of limped into these playoffs with going for 1-8-1 over the last 10 games. So the Hawks will take control of this faceoff. Dre, who sends it long pass up to Cook, who shoots, but it puck comes right back to him. He'll get another chance. Pass over to Walters. Walters spins it behind the net. Fondelier will pick it up. Fondelier finds the puck behind the net and then finds Jake in front of the net. And Jake buries it. 35 seconds into this third period, the Hawks show signs of life. Cook from Fondelier. I like that. I would have liked that about a half an hour ago. So two consecutive faceoff wins now. Drehus has it behind the net. He'll leave it for Walters. We'll pick it up on the go, and he'll send it all the way down in deep where Einhaus tries to catch up to it. And Penn Trafford will send it back into the Hawk zone. Walters has to retreat to get it. He'll stop up behind the net. And then he'll keep it moving. Come on now. He sends it up to Drehus, but misses his blade. And 42 will send it back to 30 behind the net. And they'll get control. Einhaus on him momentarily, but lost his footing. and Penn Trafford will seemingly be content to play keep away here for a while. The Hawks are going to have to press. Einhaus will make him move. Here he comes now. Ragnelli chases. Drehus pokes it off his stick. Einhaus swoops back. We get a stoppage of play. We're going to have a trip. And Ragnelli's going to go. So sophomore phenom Luca Ragnelli will take a seat for tripping. 12:42 remaining in the game. Hawks will be shorthanded. And the Hawks actually have almost as many shorthanded goals as they have power play goals this year. So let's see if they can get this. There we go. Another faceoff win. Sobislay makes Jake mishandle the puck. And the Warriors power play will go to work. Sobislay in the circle. He'll skate in. He'll backhand it out to the point. Slapper. Right into the Bethel Park logo. Sam will close that down. We'll drop the puck to Sam's right. The ref is yelling at Coach Pushkar for something. I'm not sure what they did. And Penn Trafford will control this faceoff. Shot stymied by Jake Cook. Now it's Pushkar and Cook. Heading into the zone, 2-on-2. Centering pass to Cook. And Pushkar will have it. He'll send it back to Gaynor. We'll look to waste some time on this power play. Inside a minute now. Dawson will skate around. He'll send it deep into the Warrior zone. Pushkar has it now. He'll send it all the way back down into the defensive zone, where Gaynor will chase it down. Slapped off his stick by Sobislay, but Pushkar retreats. Oh, Dawson up to Cook. Cook runs into 60. It negates the shorthanded attempt now. PT in the zone. Cross rink pass blocked. 10 seconds now remaining in the power play. Sobislay on the puck, in the circle. Shot, Sam got a piece of that. Sobislay picks it up on the other side. Power play over there, even strength. Sobislay on his backhand. He'll feed it to number 58, who gets a 38 to get the shot off. Sam makes that save. Pushkar sends it over to Gaynor. Gaynor will send it way up for Ragnelli, who's able to track it down. Shot from a bad angle. Hits Chesky on the head. Now Pushkar on the puck. Circling, looking for a lane. Can't get a shot off, though. 27 forces him wide. They'll send it back to Fondelier. Fondelier will try to send it back to Pushkar. He wasn't looking. He's got to go for a change. Now the superstar on the puck. Sends it towards the net. Offline. Fondelier gets control of it. He'll go around the net. He tries to center it, but Sobislay got the better of him on that one. And PT with control now into the Hawk zone. And a swooping number 28, but the pass is blocked by the Hawks. PT now to below the goal line, centering pass. 28 got a stick on it. And Fondelier now deep, gets it over to Brickett. Cam to Cam. Cam with a chip pass on the boards. He maintains control in the zone. Gets a shot off, but Chesky's able to get control of that and keep it out of the net. Hawks will change up personnel here with 9 minutes remaining in the game. We need five, boys. We need five quick ones. Pushkar back on the floor. Had about a 13-second rest. Penn Trafford clears after the faceoff. One man hard, coming hard on Brickett. He'll turn and rip it around the boards. Pushkar will find it. Backhands it over to Holtz. Nice pass. Nice receiving of that pass. Holtz. Oh, with a centering pass over to Einhaus, who can't get a stick on it. Holtz with a shot. Hits the side of the net. Holtz back on it. PT steals it and they come back in the other way. 2-on-2. Pass over to 24. Kerr. It's stolen by the, or slapped away by the Hawks into the zone, but Penn Trafford able to catch up to it. That's number 30. He does a nice job on that puck. Long pass up to 28. Doesn't connect. Brickett will come back and get it from below the goal line. Backhanded over to Drehus. Drehus will take a look. He'll try to find Pushgar. Too far for him. PT with the puck now. It's in the zone. Slapped away by Pushgar, or Drehus rather. Now Walters takes it on his backhand into the zone. Gets it over to his forehand. His shot hit the back wall, I think. Where's the puck? There it is. Cook has the puck now. Cook centers in the slot. Shot. Oh, hit a leg. Another shot from a bad angle by Pushgar. And Chesky able to control it for a whistle. Clock ticking away now. 7 minutes remaining in the game. Time's ticking away on this game one of this best of three series. Face-off win by the Hawks. Walters throws it towards the net. I think it hit a leg. I don't think Chesney had to make that save. Kenny Chesney. Ragnelli shot. Oh, gets a shot pass up to Cook, who's able to put it right on net. But Chesky had good position on him. And Penn Trafford comes away with it in the zone now. That's number one, Sobislay. He put the first tally on the board for the Warriors. Cook will grab up that puck from the boards. He'll skate right into the slot. Shot. Score! Good job, Jake. All right, a little more life out of these Hawks. Jake Cook gets his second of the day. I didn't catch an assist. Might have been Drehus, I'm not sure. Jake Cook, the goal scorer. PT controlling the ensuing faceoff. And here they come. Into the zone. Nice pass over to number 8. Shot. Sam makes that save. Two Hawks converge, run into each other and behind the net. Einhaus goes down. Slow to get up. He's limping a little bit. I think Brickett put a shot on, but Chesky holds on. It's 7-3 with 5:09 remaining in the game. Hawks need four quick ones. Pushgar will take this draw. Hawks win it. Gaynor grabs it, throws it towards the net. It goes over the net. Cook now with the puck. He skates around one man, has his stick slapped up in the air. He's on his backhand. He throws it towards the net. Pushgar was there, but so was Sobislay. Now Pushgar slaps a puck away from him. He'll come away with it. A little help from Jake Cook. He'll chip it up to Cook with a shot. It'll hit the glass and come all the way around where Gaynor will send it to Pushgar. Pushgar sends it up to Cook. Now he's down below the goal line. He has the puck, circles. Gets it back to Gaynor at the red line. Fires a shot on net. Save made. And Brickett now. Two men on him. And Penn Trafford has the puck into the Hawks zone now. Here they come with some speed. Slapped away. Nice defensive move by Pushgar. But Penn Trafford maintains control. And they'll skate it back out of danger into their own zone. 3:50 remaining in the game. Penn Trafford starts up the floor into the zone. Shot, save made, shoulder save made. Nice job, Sam. Pushgar has the puck. Come on, guys, you got to move. Slowly throws it towards the net. I think the save was made. Gainer now in deep. Slapped away by the Warriors. Number 27 has it now. He'll leave it for 38. He will just send it back into his own zone. Hawks change up the forward lines. PT content to slow the pace down quite a bit. 2:47 remaining. It'll take a miracle here. Intercepted by Holtz. Holtz into the zone. Sends it up to Pushgard. Pushgard. Now Ragnelli slaps at it. Ragnelli's got the puck. He'll send it back to the point. Walters has it. He'll try to turn and send it. But PT's now going to have it. They'll send it up. One man one-on-one against Sam. The shot goes off the side of the net. Ragnelli comes down, battles for it below the goal line, comes away with it. He'll try to get it up to Holtz, can't do it, misses his stick. PT now back in, they get back all alone. Oh, when a backhand doesn't go in, 38 misses. He had Sam beat there. He couldn't bury it, 2 minutes now remaining to play. The Walters gets knocked down below the goal line. Pushgar with a shot. Walters with the puck. Centering pass over to Pushgar. Pushgar back to Holtz at the point. Dances away from one man. Gets his stick clear. Oh, I thought that was going right in. But I heard it hit the back glass. Ragnelli down deep. Centers it. PT finds it. Minute 23 remaining. Holtz now with the puck. Holtz gets it over to Pushgar. Fondelier streaking towards the net. Pushgar with a shot. Hits the glass. Bounces all the way back out to the red line where PT will pick it up with speed. Shot. Save made. PT with the puck down below the goal line. Tries to center it. Can't do it. Fondelier will swoop in, take the puck. He's got three men to beat. Shot. Hits the back wall offline. Fondelier catches up to it behind it, centers it to Drehus for a shot. Fondelier still poking at it. PT comes away with it. 30 seconds remaining in the game. Everybody. There we go, 25 seconds. Penn Trafford, number 63, has it in his own zone. Jake Cook will pick it up now. Down low, bad angle, centers it. Drehus will score as time will tick away. Was that Drehus or Cook? I think it was Drehus. Drehus will get the last goal of the game. I didn't get an assist on that one either. I'll have to check the tape. But this one, game one, comes to an end. Nice effort by the Hawks, but Penn Trafford, it was their day today. We'll see them next week for game two. Thank you for watching, everybody. See you next time. Kuchel. Grab up that puck from the boards. He'll skate right into the slot. Shot. Score! Good job, Jake. All right, a little more life out of these Hawks. Jake Cook gets his second of the day.